This is the solution to written homework 5. Okay. So, the slope of each is the derivative of f evaluated at 4 and the derivative of g evaluated at 4. And since we want them to be the same, therefore what we're going to do is we're going to solve the derivative of f at 4 equal to the derivative of g at 4. Okay, and we're going to solve this for a, for parameter a. Okay, the derivative of f evaluated at x is 10x minus 3, and then plugging in 4, that would be 10 times 4 is 40, and then minus 3 is 37. And the derivative of g evaluated at x is just a, and therefore the derivative of g evaluated at 4 is also a. And then solving these, derivative of f evaluated at 4 equal to the derivative of g evaluated at 4, that's telling us that the value of parameter a is 37. So that's the answer to part a. Okay, and now the value of each is the function evaluated at 4 and the function evaluated at 4. So notice that for the slope, it's the derivatives evaluated at 4, whereas for the value, it's the original function evaluated at 4. So since we want these to be the same, that means we need to solve f of 4 equal to g of 4 for parameter b. Okay? So, the function evaluated at 4 is 5 multiplied by 4 squared minus 3 times 4 plus 6. So that's 74. And g evaluated at 4, well, because we figured out what parameter a is, that would be 37 times 4 and then plus b, but then 37 times 4 is 148. So this would be 148 plus b. And then now we want to solve so, that means we want to solve f of 4 equal g of 4. So, 74 is 148 plus b. So, negative 74 is b. And therefore, we have these two functions. F of x is 5x squared minus 3x plus 6. And now we have this other function, g of x, is 37 x minus 74. And the neat thing about these two functions is that when you glue them together, they glue together smoothly at 4. That's the answer to the exercise. Maybe I'll draw what they look like. So at 4, the parabola might look something like this. Something like this. And then the line can glue to it smoothly right there, because they have the same slope and the same value.